You can create a site from anywhere in Alfresco, and you're automatically made the manager of the site you create, though a site can have multiple managers. Open the Sites menu and click Create Site. You can also click Create Site on the My Sites dashlet. Now enter the site details. The name is the title of the site. The URL name is automatically created, but you can edit it if you want. And you should enter a description that will help users know what the site's for. Next, select the site visibility. You have three options here. Firstly, a public site. All users can view a public site in their own home network, whether or not they've joined the site. Users who join the site are listed as site members and can work with the site content depending on their assigned roles. Next is a public site with moderated site membership. This is the same as a public site, but the site manager must approve a user's request to join. And finally, there's a private site. These are only available to the site manager and any users who are invited to join the site. When you've selected, click OK. You'll see the dashboard for the new site, which you can now customise. Sites that you create are automatically added to your favourites list.